Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Young Sage here in Tony Stewart's Sprint Car Racing, which is actually a different game than the one we were playing. And apparently Knoxville was in the game. Let's actually have a look at that real quick. Downloads. It's probably road courses available for $5. We played these games. We played these already, and I had a blast with that game. This game came out before it. Let's actually head in the store. Let's have a look at that stuff. It's gonna take a few minutes for you guys, for me to see things. Okay, these are actually not bad. You know what? We will do Knoxville today. The road courses, I don't know if they're actually real. I think they're real, I'm not real sure. I don't think it's real, because I would probably know about it. I know a lot of road courses. But we are going to buy the Knoxville track for $6. And, well, we're still going to be talking, because, well, you guys don't get to see the menu of me buying it, obviously. We're gonna have to wait a minute so it installs. It's only 1.1 megabytes, so it should take more than a moment. Yeah, and I'm just happy Knoxville's here, because it's been my dream to run Knoxville in a video game. Okay, let me go to the options, and we're gonna make our settings. Now, the music in this game is not licensed, unlike Tony Stewart's All-American Race. So I just turned it down slightly so you can hear me over. Turn that all the way off. We'll turn it like this, because you might be able to hear it a little bit in the car if you're like sitting there. And it was blasting last time, so apparently it's like something we can change, so. That makes the cars sound louder. We have Anderson or Schneider, and I don't know the difference, so we'll just leave Anderson. You know what? In the first video, we'll do for Midgets here. We'll see what he sounds like, and in the next video, we'll switch it to Schneider for the 310s, and we'll see what he sounds like. Fair enough. And it's the same. It's the same exact same setup as last time for the racing. We're just gonna put down expert. Because we don't want any aids at all. We're not gonna touch those. Full damage. 50% races. Strict yellows. You know what? We're gonna put them on hard. I played all of the races in the other game on normal. We really saw that I was winning pretty easily. Or at least keeping up with the top five. There were a couple times when I yeeted a car off the track, but sometimes it sucks. But we'll save that. And again, if you guys want to see a career, you let me know. We're going to do midgets, but then we also have the 305 non-wings, and then we have 410 wings. We'll be checking those out in future videos. I mean, this is kind of neat that these cars exist. Let's just look. These are actual real drivers, by the way. These are all licensed drivers, even though you may never have heard. Someone say it. If anyone has actually ever watched this series, let me know in the comments, because I never have. Maybe once, but I'm not enough to know the drivers. We're going to use the Patriotic scheme. We're actually not going to do Knoxville today. We're going to save that for the 410s in our last video. We're going to do... You know what? I'm kind of feeling a road course almost. You know what? No, we need to do... We need to do a...
That looks interesting. I was about to say, can we change the, oh, we can't. And these are all different tracks from what we saw in the, that's interesting. It's like in a valley. These are all different tracks from what we saw in the other game in All-American. I'm just really happy that this track's officially in a video game. That's quite close to what we did in the Street Stock videos, and we're not gonna do that. You know what? We'll do Roper Mountain today. Half the time's gonna be choosing the track for the next for the 310. And by the way, I believe that refers to engine. Like we did in the other, everything's pretty similar to the other game. We have an automatic transmission, apparently. I guess that's what we have, because we have an automatic. Alright, let's have a look at our view. Which, apparently, is not found in R1 button. Not that easy. Maybe there is no views in this game? I don't know. So I can't go to the options menu to figure that out. So, we're gonna be stuck without that camera because I can't figure anything else out. Flare punch. That's a weird finding. We're gonna need some braking. We're number 76. How you would do a mission. It's a non-winged car. There are winged missions. They do exist. Driving on is a little less case, I feel, but it's a little bit of fun. Well, send it to flag. Really simple all American the race is not as cool. Left 20 and 3. High entrance is riding. I guess it's a one-speed transmission rather than a direct drive making it into the automatic. I don't think you're shifting at all, you're kind of shifting. These are faster than the Street Stock, so I can tell you that. I'd like to get back to that. Right. Don't forget, car speed is affected by track. Now we saw in the Street Stock video, protect the bad. guy, so.
Actually, I'm losing the car by the wall.
I know I shouldn't be messing with that right now, but here we go. With the American, machine. America machine, I guess. Yeah, it's America machine, that's part. Here we go! In 1 minute. Guys, that's nuts. I think we're going for a world record here. Yeah, I know this game looks exactly the same as the other games. All American Racing is no fucking miss.
So guys, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.